check this out. You're still using an old masonry bit in order to go through your Hardie plank board. What you really need to do is get yourself a set of glass and tile bits. These things are not that expensive. Get yourself a good name brand, Milwaukee, DeWalt, whatever, and they'll go right through it like butter, just like they go through the ceramic tile. Happy drilling.